Are you tired of making teams that look like poo? Want to be able to afford a team like, this? No, wait. Maybe this. Or maybe just that. Well, all you gotta do is check out u7buy.com, use the discount code EMP for 5% off all your purchases, and you can afford teams just like this. If you want to spank my, if you want a chance to win a $25 code or £20 code on Xbox, PlayStation, or PC, all you gotta do is subscribe, turn on notifications, hit the like button, and comment down below. This is a very befitting video for my befitting intro, as you guys saw. The old one is back for a while, we're gonna alternate, but here we go. We have the most expensive teams for you on FIFA already. Now, bear in mind, it's barely even been 3 weeks. Has it even been three weeks of FIFA being released? And people have teams like this. Now, take a look at this. First team up, look at that team with the 94 Zidane, Eusebio, Hullet, Vieira, Koeman. Ronald Koeman, Maldini, Zambrotta. Oh man, it's unbelievable. Carlos Alberto, captain of Brazil to 3 World Cups. You got Kaká on the bench, Mbappe on the bench. Like, you know it's insulting. And Neymar, De Bruyne. Look at that bench, man. That bench alone is just so disgusting. It's unbelievable. Wow, tickle me. Look at this. This is another phenomenal looking team. Roberto Carlos, Ronaldinho, Sabu, Hullet, Maradona, Dybala, Messi, Carlos Alberto, Laurent Blanc, Edwin van der Sar, and Van Dijk. Do you guys remember the game? I think it was United versus Van der Sar, really? Well, technically it was. It was United versus Fulham, or Arsenal versus Fulham, where Van der Sar kept one of the most amazing clean sheets I've ever seen. I can't remember which game, who they played against, but it kind of did make sense that it was like saying United or Arsenal versus Van der Sar, because it literally was a 0-0 game and it was all about him. He completely kept them in the game and earned them that draw. And that's when I really realized like how much I love that keeper. He was amazing. Anyways, moving into the next one, we have Eusebio, Mbappe, Zidane. Again, they're all pretty much the same team, kind of in that same, the same players basically, which makes sense. But you know, I think one of them is the guy's same team twice, just mixed around. But yeah, unbelievable team, unbelievable. We will do another part later on after Team of the Year. We're not going to do another one for a while. But this is absolutely amazing, man. It's these kind of teams are just crazy. I don't know. I know there's a lot of people that don't like people who spend a lot of money on the FIFA so early. I know. Who does that? Like, who spends a lot of money and has 7 or 8 million coins already at the start of FIFA? Disgraceful. But yeah, I mean, I know where you're coming from, but if you don't have a job, or you don't work, or you're a kid and stuff, later on, I'm talking about the people who don't have the cash to spend. Maybe later on when you start working or you get your hands on some cash, you'll be doing the same. You never know. And there are people that do work and don't spend. See, don't get me wrong. Especially this year, I feel like you definitely don't need to spend much at all to actually make coins. I know a lot of people that are doing Road to Glory and have spent literally £10 to just get something going. Enough players to do a little SBC, pack something. Some people haven't spent anything and he packed a one to watch De Jong in it as well, which is crazy. So this is definitely a FIFA where I think you can do it. Like, look at the icon swaps, for example. Another great chance to get an icon for free, pretty much, kinda. But yeah, take a look at this team as well. Very, very nice. Again, the bench, absolutely mesmerizing. Don't know what more to say to that except may God help us all, because that is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. For me right now, I'm using a team worth a mil. I've kept all my coins to the side, like 7 mil or something like that, for when Prime icons come out, stuff like that, and maybe Team of the Year when I'll go ham on them. But I will be doing some big pack openings for you guys, lightning rounds, stuff like that. You guys know I have those 200-300 free packs saved up for Team of the Year, hopefully to hit 500, 600 more for that. That'll be sick. But yeah, these teams are absolutely crazy. Just a nice little chilled, laid-back video here, just showing you, showcasing some teams. But there is one more coming up, which was, I think it was recorded on his... Well, it's a screenshot. Sorry about that. I haven't slept much. I had to get up really early. But yeah, I think this team you're about to see is pretty, pretty insane. It's only a screenshot, but still, nonetheless, take a look at it. Boom. Very crazy, very nice team. Almost a full icon team. Almost. But yeah, that is really, really sick. Remember, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new. Stay tuned for more videos daily. And yeah, I'm just waiting for Team of the Year and it's gonna be sick. Guys, what do you think about Fortnite and all those holes? Okay, not holes, but yeah, the little black hole, man. It's crazy. I was bored of Fortnite 4 days ago. I played 5 games. I won 4 out of 5 literally as the event was about to launch. Like, I just, like, 1 hour, 2 hours, I kept playing, I kept winning. And I'm really, now I just miss it so much, I can't wait. I've literally gone crazy now, I can't wait. It's crazy how it just turned things around. They just know how to play with your mind. But that's it for me, hope you enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to smash the like button, stay tuned for tomorrow's video. Let me know what you think about this intro. We're gonna alternate as well, don't worry, the other one is not going anywhere. Have a wonderful day. Peace.